affecting the entire county. They are very concerned about the fact that so many people are without power right now. We're talking 117.
Thank you.